My name is Petroula Economou. I am an R&D senior analyst in a pharmaceutical company in Dimas of Cyprus. Basically, I have studied chemistry, so what I'm doing is quality control, which is very related to analytical chemistry. And more detail, we just actually check, analyze the drug products in all the steps of the production to ensure that they fulfill that are within some specifications, some certain specifications. Always like in science from very young ages. And so I follow the science direction at school. Okay, for all the science lesson, chemistry was my favorite one. So it was easy to me to choose these directions. Also some advice from our teachers and other things helped me more to take a decision to follow chemistry and to work in a pharmaceutical company. In our work in the morning, we start first of all by checking whatever the results from the previous day. We check, we give them to the manager, and then we start preparing for the next analysis according to our schedule, the daily schedule of the work. We make all the relevant documentation, which is also an important part of our work, not only the practical work. We prepare some methods, some protocols which we follow. As I mentioned before, I have studied the chemistry in the University of Cyprus. During my studies, we have career weeks where different companies were coming and they were introducing presenting their work fields and everything. So it was easy to get to know them and also to know us. And after it was easier to apply for a job and to start working in these companies. If I could start all over again, I believe I wouldn't going to change many things. I would still follow the same work, the same education. Okay, there are many fields in chemistry which are more interesting than pharmaceutical companies, but because like environmental chemistry or biochemistry, okay, we don't have these so many opportunities in these fields in Cyprus due to it's a very small country. So pharmaceutical area is a very good opportunity, very good choice to work and to follow what you have studied. It's very related to chemistry. Of course, it was my degree in chemistry, which gave us the theoretical part of what I'm actually doing now. And after that, there were some trainings and some seminars which we attend that gave us extra knowledge so that we'll be able to carry out our work properly and correctly. Most of my colleagues are chemists as well. We have some of them that are chemical engineers or pharmaceuticals, have such pharmaceuticals. We have even in the lab people that have a school degree only, which are the assistants in our lab, but mainly we are chemists. Okay, our job demands first of all to be very careful because we are handling with chemicals. Some of them are quite dangerous and toxic. So first of all, you need to be careful to avoid any accident. You need to be also careful about your analysis to give good results. You need to have good time management, so that you will finish your work on time in a good way, in a correct way, collaboration is also an important skill we need in our work. Problem solving, we face a lot of problems, we need to be able to solve them. Managerial skills in some way, so that you'll be able to supervise and support your team. With my skills and my experience, I can work in any quality control laboratory, even in laboratories that do other type of work, like investigations and everything, because chemistry has a common field, analytical chemistry especially, so you can follow, rather than pharmaceutical, whatever is related to chemistry. There are many challenges in our work, in our, my job. Most mainly is to be able to complete your work on time, to give correct results, because these results are very important for the production to carry on. It's in drug medicine, so they need to be with good quality. We have to do with people's health. My advice to younger students is to be sure about what they will follow. They need to love whatever they do, to like it. Because if you like something, then you can avoid it. You can easily skip all the difficulties you find. To learn in detail about one job, to know the positives and the negatives. Maybe to read in the internet or in seminars or in to get any all the necessary help and assistance to follow what they like to do and what is correct for them to follow. Teachers and parents, of course, they have to support the students and their children. They need to advise them, whatever they can to advise them. To give them all the necessary tools to be able to successfully choose their career. They can also give them seminars or presentations about the different jobs, which they will help them to choose the correct and proper work for them.